Hi everyone, I'm Delmar from Dell Technologies, and today I'm here with Steen, the CEO of Scalers AI. Steen, as you know, we recently released our PowerEdge XE9680. I needed a company on the leading edge of AI software development, so we reached out to you. Why don't you tell everyone about your company?
Yeah, Scalers AI is focused on fast-tracking industry transformation. And there's no greater space than generative AI right now to fast-track transformation. So we were thrilled when you reached out with the access to these awesome systems.
Generative AI, things like ChatGPT, Stable Diffusion, Midjourney, that's blowing up the internet right now.
Yeah, absolutely, Delmar. I mean, these are some of the fastest growing products in the history of tech. I mean, fastest adopted products in the history of tech. It's insane.
Yeah. So we gave you access to a couple of our servers. One PowerEdge XE9680 with A100s, eight of them. And then a second server with H100s, another XE9680. Why don't you tell us what your team has been doing with them?
Yeah, well, one of the biggest opportunities that enterprises have right now is to take their own proprietary data and create their own large language model, their own version, you know, of the ChatGPT type capability. And recently, actually, Bloomberg came out with Bloomberg GTP. And, you know, they used a bunch of A100 GPUs, and, you know, they trained, you know, billions and billions of parameters and got it done in, you know, about 53 days. And so, you know, when you gave us access to the 9680s, one of the things that we wanted to figure out is, you know, if you look at the A100s and the H100s, how much faster can we go? And, you know, we had a great experience, you know, training a large language model, you know, on the H100s, we found about like a 1.6x performance improvement. And so, like, if you've got a model that, you know, you're going to spend a year, for example, training, you know, you can shave 100 days off of that model. And right now, with like how fast, you know, the change is happening in this space, I mean, that could be the difference from your business being disrupted by one of your competitors and, you know, driving a new product for your customers and your employees that delight them. So, I mean, you don't want to take any breaks in this space. You want to move fast. And that 9680 with the H100s gives us that, you know, nice performance boost to make that happen.
Nice. So you talked about the performance boost H100 gives you on the XE9680. I believe you're also working on a demo.
Yeah, we really wanted to make it real. So not just test the leading edge performance to train large language models. We also wanted to do, you know, exactly what we talked about is like show how we can fine tune the model and add, you know, new data. And so since we're, you know, Dell Tech Worlds is coming up, we decided that we'd take a lot of the information about Dell Tech Worlds and the 9680 product itself and build a cool demo. So now the 9680, we're running a chatbot on it with a large language model that actually even can talk about the 9680 features. And of course, if you ask it questions, you know, about Dell Tech World, it'll tell you like when Dell Tech World is and other characteristics about Dell Tech World. So, and we can actually show a quick demo right now.
All right, sounds good. Let's check it out. Oh, wow. What a demo, Steen.
Well, thanks for the opportunity to be on such high-end systems, Delmar. I really appreciate it.
Yeah. I don't know if you know or not, but the systems are right down the hallway.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I can't hear them right now, so, you know, I better get back to work.
Really appreciate you and the team working on these projects with us.
Yeah, and Delmar, we're also going to publish a white paper on our learnings for this and drop some sample code so other folks can fast track their efforts on large language models as well. Super thrilled about that.
Oh, wow. So where can we find the sample code?
Yeah, we'll publish the white paper on the Dell Info Hub. And then in the white paper, you can request access to the sample code.
All right. How much does it cost?
That's free.
Oh, wow. So it's part of the project. Thank you. So you're giving our customers a non-zero starting point if they want to proceed down this development journey.
Yeah, there's a huge opportunity right now to transform your industry, you know, based on large language models. And, you know, we want to put people in a position to succeed on that front. And, you know, the other thing is, you know, what Dell's doing with the 9680 platform, this is leading edge server in this space. And as I talked about earlier, you know, these models take a long time to train. And so this could be the difference between, you know, you producing a leading edge product that your competitors can't. So, you know, I get my hands on a 9680 fast. I'm actually surprised they may still be available, because you know, there's not a lot of GPUs left to do all these amazing generative AI tasks. So
like, as you know, the PowerEdge XE9680 is available now. You can order it, talk to your Dell account executive, go to dell.com to learn more about the server. Really appreciate you coming by. Thank you, Steen. Thank you, Scalers AI. Thank you, everybody, for watching.